this week in Washington, D.C., this topic and the legislation that we've been dealing with has to deal with election reform. Now, I'm standing just outside of the Capitol, which is on the other side of the steel barrier that was erected a few weeks ago. Now, if you like the way that the 2020 election was run, you're going to love the Democrats' election reform bill. The problem is, it not only is it a national takeover of our election system, which is unconstitutional to start with, it makes law all of the things that caused the problems during the 2020 election. For instance, part of Pelosi's bill would be banning any photo identification for voters. It would override all state laws that require voter ID, such as what we have in Georgia. It also would mandate mass mail-in ballots across the nation, these unsecure ballot harvesting boxes, and it would make ballot harvesting legal across the nation. These are the things that caused the problems in the 2020 election. The right way to reform our election system, according to the Constitution, is at the state level, and that's what's happening in Georgia right now. The state house has already passed an election reform, and it's going to the Senate. What we need you to do is to make sure your state senators know that we need election reform in Georgia to make sure that there is integrity and honesty in our election systems, to bring confidence back to the voters in Georgia that your vote will count and only legal votes will count. We also need you to contact the U.S. senators. This bill is going to pass the House, but we need the Senate to stop it in its tracks now. God bless you. God bless America.